That means probably. I wonder if I just wait in the beginning. And wait for them to finish talking and then kill his ass? Does that fucking skip all the phases? Trolling yourself. Like, actually, though, I'm wondering. Because this is fucking. The name of the game is fucking avoiding his. Bloodthirst, man. That shit is fucking spooky. I'll just do the same fucking thing I was doing. Which is. Kill him once and then. Stall for the conversation to end. Maybe that's a. Condition or something. Oh no. Let's keep it consistent. Now they put like an entire farm's worth of cilantro into this. Okay, dude. Eris, let's be serious for a second. I'm talking about food, I'm hungry now. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna actually try it. I'm gonna try stalling him out until they finish the dialogue and then fucking one-shotting him, dude. If I can stall out, I might not be able to. Might just fucking get hit, dude. Fuck. Anything's better than fucking Bloodthirst, though. Holy shit. He goes fucking absolutely ham in that bit, when he's bloodthirsted. And in overdrive.
まま終わっちまっていいのか。そうはならねえって自分で言ったんだろうが。
Unka Giga, dude, the fucking fireballs. Alright, we're chilling. This might be bad. Oh god, I'm so fucking dead, dude. As in, I'm still getting hit. My god. Okay, cool, yeah, okay. That is how it is, basically. You're not actually supposed to be able to kill him. It's so weird. Alright, didn't troll this time. Okay, let's see. Do these next two mechanics and then I don't even know if this is like new for Holy shit, Cat the MVP with the fucking knowledge, dude. Oh Holy shit, fuck off, man. Fucking, okay, dude.